Watch me install 3 car seats across in my Volkswagen Atlas. This car does have a third row, but because my kids are so little, all under 4 years old, it's easier for me to have them in the center row so that I can access them to buckle. I'm currently taking the car seats out to rearrange them because I didn't like the order we had them in before with the infant seat in the middle. By the way, love this vacuum we keep in the car to get the crumbs out of all the little crevices. First, I'm installing the clutch Fllo in the center position for my 4-year-old. I was previously using it for my 2-year-old rear-facing, so I'm changing some settings to make it forward-facing. Don't forget your tether anchor! Next, I'm installing a new Rava rear-facing on the passenger side for my 2-year-old. Y'all, it is like 100 degrees and I am sweating, but here we go for number 3. Now I'm installing a new PIPA base using the seatbelt so that I can scooch it closer to the door than I could if I was using the latches. Alright, all set, space between the seats. And here are the 3 happy customers. My oldest is so excited to be back in the middle seat so that he can see the GPS navigation screen.